Thanks very much. I could get a bit more kick for the drummer back here and a bit more guitars and bass as well. Alright now, like I said, we're at Shotpointblank from Adelaide. This is our last show for the year. Our drummer's going overseas for a while, so I'd like to wish him all the best first of all before we go too much further. This next song we're going to play is a brand new one for this tour. We haven't played in Perth before. Now, it is about the words in hardcore being more than just about fucking, you know, how much your girlfriend breaks your heart, all that bullshit. But the one thing that is more important than that, and sometimes I've had a few people mention in Perth about Perth scene, is that it's not just the bands who play an important role here for the kids coming through, the young kids, about what this shit represents. Everyone who's been around, even if you've only been here for 2 months, if you know more than someone else about what hardcore actually means, pass that on. Don't just diss them as new jacks. Here we need one too. So what we're doing is going back to the early days, playing a few songs off our first EP, some even further back than that. This next song is one of those. We haven't played it here for a while. It's called Kill Breath Kill. God, what a time to die! And this next song's another song of our EP. I'd say all the big thing to all the people over here that have held us down in the past, this time, and hopefully will help us out when we come back next time. Of course, the guys in Rome to play the last three shows, that's big thanks to those guys. Always great support, always fucking representing the impact of the police. All the bands that did play today and on the rest of the weekend, the extortion, we played a couple of shows. Adam and Davey, for their tireless work in promoting the scene. And of course, our nurse too, Sue, who's from Adelaide, but he's held us out on this whole tour, so big thanks to all those people. It's about how and the hood, this sisterhood, we're there to help each other, and this shit will never die as long as that remains. See you on. I'm not sure. If you haven't heard Death Row, check them out. Thanks to the mixer for fucking sorting that out. The mic kind of went a bit dead. But if we could have a bit more guitar for the drummer back here. He's still struggling a bit, but I would really appreciate that. Alright, we're almost a bit over halfway through. This next song, another song we haven't played for a while. It's off a split CD we're in the back called Problem Solver from the US. You can get that on Surprise Attack Records on the web. They're a US label. This song's called Dead to Me, it's off that release. Let's go.
Thank you.
Alright, we've got someone here who wants us to play one more song. He's willing to beg, and we're willing to demean him.
Under threat!
Beg!
Please, come on.
How fucking sad is that?
You're right.
We'll do it. Alright, you're gonna... Let's sing the words, you know, heads up. We'll play one of threat. Yeah, go the other one, I'll sing it with you.
Alright, motherfuckers.
You need a shout out if you want them. Come on.
Seriously,
do it.
This is the last word.